I'm gonna tell you something right now. They couldn't get rid of him. So this guy, they had to do this to. That's why you haven't seen him for like 4 or 5 days. Just letting you know, I'm not making any kind of threat or anything. I'm just saying, this is where he's at right now.